Hey YouTube, welcome to my home machine shop. My name's Howard. We're going to put a step on the handle. I'll show you how I do this. Just going to touch the tool on the end of the handle. Set the zero on my indicator. We're going to go 5/8 back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 25, and then reset to zero. I don't see too many people showing this on YouTube, that's why I'm showing it. And I make a line there. And then this has got to be turned down to 440 thousandths. This is the handle for the Wilton Vice, for Mr. Wilton. Go to your zero on your indicator, which is right there. And that should be 5/8. All right? That's it. And it is 5/8. That'll give me just like a little bit to peen it over. To put the ball on and then peen it over. The rest of this is kind of repetitious, so I'm going to stop the recording and I'll bring you back. Like that. Piece of cake. Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Howard. What I'm doing here is just skim cutting the top of these jaws. I already did one. I'm not trying to take all the imperfections out, just kind of dress them up a little bit, because I'm going to make another set anyway. Take out some of the dummy marks. Okay. That's it for now. Just one more cut. Put the Van Norman to work. I think it gets jealous because I use the lathe more. Don't be jealous, though. It'll be okay. Okay, that's it for now, guys. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. See you next time.